To our COVID coverage now, hospitalizations are going up in our state. The number of people in the state with the virus at the beginning of July was about 1,900, and that number at the end of the month was nearly 4,700. A 145% increase. The infection rate stayed fairly steady during that time, as did the number of deaths each day. A new subvariant is being tracked in the U.S. BA5 makes up about 85% of cases in California in the U.S. And now the CDC is keeping a close eye on BA4.6 variant. It makes up just 4 cases nationally, mostly in the Midwest. But the health leaders say it's been circulating for several weeks now, and they're keeping an eye on it.